Hey guys, I am back. Today is June the 8th. Today is my 1 year and 4 month lock anniversary. And I had my hair retwisted by my sister on Saturday. So I just want to show you guys how it's looking now. And yeah, this is it. The sparseness is growing very well. It's growing really, really good. And let me just show y'all. So this is it at the top. And the front is like at the brows. The sides are about by my ears. And the back is at the end of my neck. So it's nice and layered. Now I'm enjoying the different lengths that is providing. So we just have a bit more light. Alright, so that's the top. This is the right side. Back. You can see the back is looking very well too. Still got some ways to go before she decides to interlock it. So it's palm roll right now, and this is the left side. Yeah. So that is my hair at 1 year and 4 months old. My next update will be at my year and a half update, my 1 year and 6 month update, and that will be in August, okay? And then from there, I'll just lead up to my 2 year anniversary. And, yep, so this is my hair. Retwist is holding up. So what I do, when my scalp feels a little dry, I just take some oil and, rub it in between my parts, trying not to disrupt the retwisting, because I still have some loose hairs that sometimes unravel because they still have to grow a little bit longer. But other than that, I'm enjoying my locks. I'm enjoying my journey. I'm loving this set. It's doing extremely well. Besides the setback I had when I colored it, they didn't thin out. None of them popped off. They're still pretty much the same size that they were. And I love that my locks are doing good, and I know that because they're the same size as my parts. They're not bottom heavy, they're not really skinny at the top and heavy at the bottom. I'm not going through any of those things. They're doing really good. So, I just continue to, I still have my same routine. When I retwist, I wait a little longer to wash it because I want to enjoy the retwisting. But, if I'm just washing and going without retwisting for a while, I do it weekly. And then I moisturize with my oils while my hair's wet. So, and I also, I still deep condition with Shea Moisture Superfood Complex 10-in-1 Mask. I'm using that still. I just added some oils to it. So I'm still using that to deep condition my hair, and then once that's finished, I'm gonna try the Shea Moisture Jamaican Black Castor Oil Hair Mask next. So be on the lookout for that DC video coming up later down the line. Yep, so I just take my oils and I spray my scalp. I feel it's a little dry, and then I just smooth it in there, anything like that. And also among the roots as well. I just did that this morning, so they're good. Yeah, but that's it, guys. That is my 16-month lock update. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video.